Carden all day. Deep down the middle. Wide open is Justin Hardy.
They're going to go right to the end zone, and Hardy. Touchdown, East Carolina. The 10th touchdown grab of the year for the senior.
One of the best in the country. You are watching do work.
Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries.
Hardy's gonna peel back and oh, whoa, he levels the boom on Simmons. Touchdown, Pirates.
Carden throws it up for Hardy. Hardy juggles it. Did he hold on to it? And that is the record. Number 350. And this Pirates crowd shows their appreciation.
Look out, American Conference. Here come the newcomers on the street.
It's touchdown, East Carolina.
Flag throws to the end zone. Touchdown, Justin Hardy.
You know, Shane's a great guy. You know, came in freshman year. We registered together. We was on scout team together. We roomed together, you know, had the same major. So basically, you know, it was destined for us to be, you know, just in the lot with each other.
A great guy you can connect with and just the guy you can sit down and just talk with.
The friendship we have outside of football, you know, is great. So I think that carries over to the field. It helps out a lot. Believe in what you can do and, you know, stay to it. You know, you get the opportunity, you get that chance, go at it. Go hard as you can. Coach Ruff gave me a chance, let me walk on, and the rest was history. You know, I just took that chip on my shoulder every day and approached it every day and worked hard.
You know, sorry, I just want to leave a legacy that people remember me as a guy who came out there every Saturday and just played my heart out. Just a guy that loves this game, loves this school, that calls ECU my home now, and someone that we looked at as a good role model.
Understand when I talk about the pride, passion, the tradition, and the focus towards the team concept and the vision of the mission, those two guys exhibit that.